Well, good afternoon. My name is Linda Fried, and I have the great honor of serving as the dean of this great school, Columbia University's Mailman School of Public Health. And today, I'm very pleased to welcome you to our once-a-month Mailman School Grand Rounds on the Future of Public Health. This once-a-month event is our major intellectual convocation, bringing together faculty, students, staff, and guests from our school, the whole medical center, and the broader Columbia University community. Our goal is to come together for shared learning, inspiration, stimulation, discussion, and seeding the basis for ever more innovative and impactful ways to improve the health of populations. This year's Grand Rounds theme, which was conceived and really organized by our Junior Faculty Innovation Working Group, is intended to explore and understand the role of imagination in creativity and innovation, its importance in science, and to understand how innovations outside of public health are drawing on public health science and collaborating with public health to create health. We think that exploring innovations and leadership outside public health can open up our own public health imagination and future opportunities for greater impact. Recognizing that this stage is a platform for leaders in our field, outside of our field, and throughout our world who are implementing public health innovation across many sectors and developing innovations that can be applied ever more effectively to public health challenges, this year's Grand Rounds theme, of course, is public health innovation, groundbreaking ideas for the public's health. And our speaker today is exactly in that sphere. I'll introduce him a little more fully in a minute, but he is responsible. Put your thinking hat on for a second. Today's Grand Rounds speaker is responsible for identifying, prioritizing, and driving change initiatives and innovation initiatives that change the game on health, or for Microsoft, strengthens the core of their products and solutions. Now here at the Mailman School, we recognize that 21st century public health challenges require solutions that span sectors. As a school, we're committed to working across all sectors with a shared commitment to better health for populations and capitalizing on innovative approaches that create health for all of us. When public health looks outside of the academy, it gains new partners, fresh information, and novel insight to help combat longstanding challenges of disease prevention and health promotion. Throughout this academic year, I am really proud to host outspoken leaders from a number of sectors, including government, philanthropy, technology, the corporate sector, and others, who will reveal hybrid visions that unite scientific evidence and creative vision as to how we can better create the health of populations. Last month, as many of you remember, we had a spirited discussion with Jay Walker, the director of TEDMED, on what he identified as the mega trends that might change the world and might change our game. We look forward to bringing next month and in each month other speakers to campus who will similarly challenge us. So in that spirit, I'm very delighted today to introduce Dr. Dennis Schmuland. I originally invited Dr. Schmuland a year ago to present Grand Rounds, and I was thrilled, agreed. And then he got snowed out last January on the way from the West Coast, and we weren't able to host him here. But I'm thrilled that he was willing to try again and that there was no snow today. Dr. Schmuland serves as Microsoft's Chief Health Strategy Officer for the U.S. Health and Life Sciences Division. As Microsoft's Senior Health Industry Executive, he's responsible for driving the U.S. health strategy across key constituencies, including providers, health plans, life sciences, and government health and human services groups, to address the challenges facing what is described as the health industry. In 2009, he received the Distinguished Microsoft Circle of Excellence Award for exceptional business leadership, thought leadership, and strategic innovation. Prior to Microsoft, Dr. Schmuland founded PointShare as a vehicle to help physicians, hospitals, and health plans automate and proactively manage the flow of health information and communications within their regional communities. In his years since then with Microsoft, in his 5 years with that company, he connected over 8,000 physicians, hospitals, and health plans across 5 states. When asked to reflect on changes taking place in the industry, Dr. Schmuland recently commented, and I quote, that the practice of medicine is fundamentally changing from piecework to teamwork. A new health economy is emphasizing frugality, controlling spiraling costs, and caring for an aging population, topics to which we at the Mailman School are no strangers. Dr. Schmuland serves on many boards, including Pfizer's Innovation Advisory Board and U.S. Healthiest, as well as the advisory board of the Robert Wood Johnson Foundation, which is leading the charge nationally to create a culture of health. And he and I both serve as commissioners on the Vitality Institute Commission on Health Promotion and the Prevention of Chronic Diseases in Working Age Americans. Dr. Schmuland holds an MD from the University of Washington School of Medicine and is a fellow of the American Academy of Family Physicians. Today's Grand Rounds format will involve a roughly 50-minute talk by Dr. Schmuland, followed by 20 to 30 minutes of dialogue, and then I hope you will all join us outside for a reception afterwards at which you'll have a chance to chat with Dr. Schmuland as well as each other. I'm also very happy today to greet a growing live stream audience for these Grand Rounds, and if you're watching off-site, or if you're a member of the Mailman School community joining us from our 8th floor auditorium, please join in our Q&A afterwards by submitting your questions on the live stream page. And with no further ado, I am thrilled to welcome Dr. Dennis Schmuland. Dennis.